you can, as long as he's okay with it, and you're feeling like it's not pressing into you in bad ways with his hand. But then you also, your right hand right now, just a little bit of that moment I was talking about where it kind of, you know, froze up while this was doing what it needed to do. So now, find where that gets to go. What does it do? Do you hold her head in both your hands and maybe see that it's actually limp and she didn't just faint, you know?